All right, next set coming up is going to be Marcio versus Corey. Marcio not right now with a big lead, 3-1. This is gonna have to be a big comeback from Corey. Incineroar is able to take some pretty early stocks, especially if you can stack up that revenge. So we'll see what happens, but in order to get started on that, Corey's gotta find this first stock. Oh, parrying that last hit of Darkest Lariat. Not able to get anything out of it, but Marcio still alive. Oh my god. I don't know if y'all know this, but today is my birthday tournament because my birthday is coming up in just a few days. And Dawnstar, whoa, that's a spike. Dawnstar bought me a vegan pepperoni pizza, and I'm about to eat this pizza. Thank you all so much for watching. Yeah.
hard because, like, Demon, Wolf, Pito, Kami Fire, 7-2, like, everyone's really good. There's no, like, I think the hard kind of cut. Volto upset Daddy J, that was 11 seed, 16. The cutoff for people that I'm not as familiar with is literally super hard. So, make the run. It don't matter. Everyone's good. Beat them all. Got it. Versus Mr. C, is that one?
This is down to the wire. Marcio and Corey down to last stocks. Corey has over 150%, but that's so much rage on an Incineroar. Either player could win. Oh my god. Oh! Is this back throw gonna kill? No, it's not even close. 170%. This is such a close game. Spot dodge into Darkest Lariat. And it's gonna be a whiff grab into an up smash. Marcio takes the set 2-1.